Bill Sykes / Associated Press linebacker James Harrison called his choice to sign with the New England Patriots a business decision after the Pittsburgh Steelers raced him. "I can't sit there on ifs. And I'm not playing," he said Wednesday, per Jerry Dulac of the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette. "I wasn't upset, I'm not mad, it's a business. But at the end of the day, I have to make a business decision." Dulac noted Harrison said he asked Pittsburgh to release him at the start of the season and after the team's loss to the Patriots in Week 15 in part because he wasn't playing as much as expected. Harrison explained his rationale and what he was expecting in terms of playing time. "I have to assume when they say you're going to get 25% of the snaps and you get 25, safe to say things didn't go as planned. After the first week of the season, I said to them, it's clear you want to play your younger guys and I understand. So why don't you release me? You go on your way and I'll go on mine. They said, no, 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 we got a role for you." According to Dulac, Harrison said he was somewhat hesitant to sign with New England, considering it is one of the Steelers' primary rivals in the AFC and will likely stand directly in the way of a Super Bowl appearance this season. However, he called former teammate Joey Porter, who played for the Steelers early in his career but eventually played for the Miami Dolphins and Arizona Cardinals, for advice. Harrison is 39 years old and past his prime, but the Patriots will still add a five-time Pro Bowler, two-time Super Bowl champion and the 2008 Defensive Player of the Year with this signing. If nothing else, he provides veteran leadership for a team looking to defend its Super Bowl crown with another deep postseason run. The Patriots could also use the help on defense, considering they are a mere 26th in the league in rushing yards allowed per game. Harrison may very well be tasked with slowing recent teammate Le'Veon Bell in a potential AFC Championship game after his recent